नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरे YouTube चैनल मिजाजी आवाज में आपका स्वागत है। मैं हूं आपका दोस्त निखिल श्रीवास्तव। दोस्तों, आज हम सेठ हेमाद जयपुरिया स्कूल में हैं और यहां पे बच्चों के द्वारा बनाई गई कलाकृतियों की कला प्रदर्शनी लगाई गई है। आइए देखते हैं बच्चों के साथ।
जब तक वो सूखता रहा हमने क्ले के बॉल बनाए, जब वो बॉल सूख गए तब उसे सीमेंट से जोड़ते गए। फिर हमने टाइल के टुकड़े से उसकी सीढ़ियाँ बनाई, उसको सीमेंट से जोड़ा। ऊपर हमने एक डिब्बा रखा जिसमें पानी जाएगा, नीचे मोटर पाइप के ऊपर जाएगा तो नीचे गिरेगा। हमने पाइपों डाला ताकि उसमें झाग बने।
क्या नाम है? 12
So like you can see, these beautiful children have done such a beautiful work. बच्चे मन के सच्चे लेकिन काम के बिल्कुल नहीं कच्चे. As all of you can see, they have done beautiful work which is appreciated by everyone. And can you guys believe all this is done? Yes, this, all this is done by kids under.
नमस्कार, जैसे आप देख रहे हैं आप लोग यहाँ पर क्ले मॉडलिंग में हैं। यहाँ पर हमने ये फाउंटेन्स बनाए हैं, वर्किंग फाउंटेन्स, जैसे कि आप देख रहे होंगे पानी भी इसमें गिर रहा है। ये सीमेंट और क्ले मिला के बनाया गया है, फिर इसको फिट किया गया है, सुखाया गया है, इनामिल से पेंट किया गया है और फिर इसके बाद हमने इसे तैयार किया है। पंप लगाया गया है तो फिर इसमें पानी भी गिर रहा है। नाउ यू कैन सी दी स्टैचूज एज वेल। यहाँ पर ये देख सकते हैं आप, ये क्ले से बनाया गया है सब कुछ। और यहाँ पर ये दो बच्चे दिखाए गए हैं चेयर पे बैठे हुए पढ़ रहे हैं, टू डेवलप अ गुड रीडिंग हैबिट जो कि होनी चाहिए आजकल बिकॉज ऑफ दिस डिजिटल वर्ल्ड। और बाकी ये छोटे बच्चों ने फेरी टेल बनाया है। यहाँ पर आपको स्वर्ग दिख रहा है, यहाँ पर आपको बैड थाट्स दिख रहे हैं, गुड थाट्स दिख रहे हैं। तो ये सारा हमने क्ले मॉडलिंग के थ्रू दर्शाने की कोशिश की है।
As you can see here, two kids are sitting and studying. So this is to depict that students should read book. As today's world, kids are attracted towards phone too much that they can't focus on these studies. So basically, the reason behind this is that they should read books. And as you can see here, it's fountain, everything, and this we have made with cement. And here we have worked with tiles and then we have inserted a pump in it and so water is coming from upwards. And you can see that here bubbles are made, so that is because of soap. And you can see here Buddha ji, this is very beautiful. and this is made up of clay and this depicts peace.
As you can see here, we have Goddess Lakshmi's feet. We have colored it with red type of a paint, and we have decorated it with golden and white beads. We have also painted her nails with pink nail polish. And as you all know, Lakshmi ji is a sign or note of prosperity. She used to write on our that we have made here, and we have colored it with silver.
As you all can see here, these are chimes, and to bring inner peace, as this gives inner peace in us. And whole chundri and all is tied with our help and all of our teachers' help. Yeah.
As you can see, this shows a village, and these are the villagers sitting around a well. And like, water is very important for them. You know, in villages you have to get water from a well, and that is cow and hut, and this also here is a hut. This area is supposed to show the fairy tales, which we all heard, and we all heard when we were kids. And this is the evil side, which depicts witches and wizards and dragons. And this is the good side with mermaids and genie and camels and fairies, unicorn Simon. And this also shows that there are two types of thoughts in our mind, the evil thoughts and the good thoughts. And we should...
You all can see that here we have made many clay models, these small birds and all. And you can see this small bird. We have painted it with yellow color, and all are, many are multicolor also. This herd we have made with clay, and then we have painted it. And this is a pot. This is a masterpiece, I think, so very nice. It's very good looking, and we have painted it with terracotta, and all the monkeys and whole.
We have decorated it with terracotta paint and with some golden and white beads. We have also painted
कहाँ गायब था भाई? अच्छा, he's doing all the coverage.
As you can see here, two kids are sitting and studying. So this is to depict that students should read book. As today's world, kids are attracted towards phone too much that they can't focus on these studies. So basically the reason behind this is that they should read books. And as you can see there, here it's fountain. everything, and this we have made with cement, and here we have worked with tiles, and then we have inserted a pump in it, and so water is coming from upwards, and you can see that here bubbles are made, so that is because of soap. And you can see here Buddha ji, this is very beautiful, and this is made up of clay, and this depicts peace. This all is made up with our help, and here this fountain, this Ganesh ji, all is painted and given us such a beautiful look. And here these are all grasses and flowers we have sticked it here, and all the water is coming from upwards, and all whole thing, and you all can see here these are chimes, and to bring inner peace, as this gives inner peace in us, and whole chundri and all is tied with our help and all of our teacher's help.
Hello everyone, as you can see we have made Gautam Buddha here with the help of clay. We have given some shiny effect on it with the help of copper paint. It depicts inner peace, which is very essential in the life of a person.
अब देखो मैं बाहर अब देखो
जब
बंधे रखा है इसे अभी पैक ऊपर हम रख दिए टाण पे हाँ बैठिए
प्रभु
I'm going to go to the house. Thank you.